Hey Wildcats, you might have noticed we have some new staff members around campus. Their names are Otto and Judo. I talked to Officer Barry about the new district's police dogs.
Tell us a little bit about it, Otto.
Otto's a two-year-old German Shepherd. He was shipped over from Poland in December and started training with a trainer here in the United States. He speaks German commands. He's a detection dog, passive. He's really fairly friendly.
Why do the districts have these dogs?
The school district decided to purchase two dogs, Otto and Juno, to help increase the safety of our buildings and our students and staff as they go to school here. But he likes to work, so as like you can see, he's ready to work right now. So we're excited to be a part of the Wildcats, and we hope we have a great year. Hi, we wanted to show you some of the handle protection both Juno and Otto will do. We're gonna do these for demonstration purposes to kind of show you that they can serve that function, but they're not aggressive dogs in nature. So as far as handler protection, they are trained in that just to help protect us if something like that needs to arise.
Even though we just saw these dogs being aggressive, we got to see them in many demonstrations and can promise to you that there is no reason to be afraid. Signing off for Wildcat TV, I'm Cogan Davis.